Time does not pass. It continues. My father had been an inventor his whole life. You could hear him in his lab, working away, scribbling on paper and fumbling with objects. He was obsessed, pouring all of his time into his work. My mother became the breadwinner of the family, but after a while she just left. I suppose she'd had enough. If I ever asked him about his work, or why it was more important to him than I, he would answer with a simple, "In time." It was a privilege getting anything out of him. But eventually, I surrendered to his silence. He came down for meals, but after a while he started taking them in his room, if at all. But I still set the table, just in case. Then one day, his door opened, and a dying man walked out.